iSpring Learn is a powerful learning management system that allows you to upload courses and quizzes, assign them to your learners, and track their results, even with tens of thousands of users. To log into your account, type your URL in the browser address bar and insert your account details into the fields. You will be redirected to the dashboard. Here you will see an overview of your account. You can upload various types of learning content to iSpring Learn: courses, quizzes, and simulations created with iSpring authoring tools, SCORM, video, audio, Flash and HTML5, docs, PDFs, spreadsheets, and other document formats. There's no storage or bandwidth limitations on uploaded content. You can also assign multiple materials in one go using a learning path, which will help you to create compound courses with specific completion paths. You can customize permissions on courses and create custom completion certificates for each item. Use the e-commerce option if you want to generate revenue for your content. iSpring Learn has a convenient user management system. Users can be assigned different roles and permissions like users, publishers, and administrators. They can also be separated into different groups and organizations for easy management. Users can be added to iSpring Learn in three different ways: self-registration, email invitations, and importing from CSV or Excel. iSpring Learn includes a sophisticated set of reports. The five categories allow you to track down the information you need. Quiz and simulation reports provide information on scores, as well as particular answers and attempts for each user. People reports will show you the activities of individuals or groups, where learners excel, and where they need improvement. Content reports will reveal in detail how your users are progressing through their courses. E-commerce reports give you an overview of your sales history. Event reports give you a breakdown of who attended webinars and live training events. And learning path reports will show you how students are progressing through their individual learning paths. Reports can be printed, shared via email, or exported to CSV, XML, or PDF. The admin and user portal can be customized to match your brand with a custom logo and control panel colors. The user interface can be translated to any language via a CSV file and applied to different organizations. For more information on the new user portal in iSpring Learn, see the link in the description below. The discussions section shows the comments activity on all your content so you can respond to your learners' needs in real time. It's easy to see new activity right here and jump right to the comments. The events calendar lets you schedule and manage webinars and live training events and track attendance. You can easily see what events are scheduled and add new events here. iSpring Learn can be used with a free app available on the App Store and Google Play. It will allow your users to view content on their iPads anytime, anywhere, even offline. Thanks for watching this overview. For more information, contact us at iSpringSolutions.com. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.